My friend, shall we depart to Caldeum?
You know about sacrifice.
Tyrion, the ancient law of the High Heaven strictly forbids us from interfering with the mortal world. Yet you have done so, brazenly.
All I am guilty of, Imperius, is bringing justice, while you hide, cowering behind your throne.
Silence! Now answer for your transgressions!
You cannot judge me! I am justice itself! We were meant for more than this. To protect the innocent. But if our precious laws bind you all to inaction, then I will no longer stand as your brother.
You chose to be one of us.
Here we are. Caldeum, jewel of the East. Uncle Deckard loved this place.
He wouldn't now that it is under the spell of Belial, Lord of Lies. I can smell his stench on the air.
You two try to find out where Belial is, while I hunt down Magda. Your uncle will be avenged, Leah. Guard, where do these refugees come from?
I am not a guard. I am a Shearer, commander of the Iron Wolves. We saved these refugees from Magda's coven, that even now wreaks havoc throughout the borderlands.
I am hunting Magda. Do you know where she's going?
She's heading toward Alcarnas, but has blocked the road behind her. However, there is another way. Through the Cassim outpost.
Emperor Hakan threw his entire court out of the city. They're trapped out here.
Tyriel and I learned that while the Iron Wolves were fighting Magda in the desert, the Emperor replaced them with Imperial guards who bar all from the inner city.
I suspect that the Iron Wolves were sent out to die. Belial has made his move. We must find a way into the city.
As a child, I explored Chaldean while Uncle Deckard studied here. I can get in through the sewers.
Good. Learn what you can, while I hunt Magda.
Be careful. Alcarnas sounds like Magda's trap.
This gate leads to Alcarnas. You'll need to follow the long road over the Canyon Bridge and through the Cassim outpost. We haven't heard anything from the Iron Wolves in the desert. If you make it to the Cassim outpost, seek out Captain David.
Magda will pay for her wickedness.
Take heed, traveler. Cultists guard these desert roads, and they will slay any who pass.
That's excellent. I have some questions for these cultists.
You mean to kill them, do you not? I shall come along. There are illusions out there. Mirages to some. But I can see them for what they are. The Coven's foul magic. They will lead you to your death.
Oh, I've dealt with this Coven before.
She looks different than anyone you've seen.
I would rather not discuss the sand wasp. These overgrown insects wouldn't be notable whatsoever if not for their exceptionally poisonous stings, which, alas, killed my young apprentice. I thought he would be more careful when I sent him to retrieve a sample from the hive, but his parents did not understand my perspective.
Our just reward!
The Lakuni, or Panther Men as they are sometimes called, have inhabited the desert wastes east of Chaldeum for thousands of years. The large males are the tribe's leaders and protectors, while the agile females are expert hunters. Mostly they are primitive and reclusive creatures, although they will attack if cornered or hungry.
They're in the rocks!
Very near to us.
Are they?
You should never have allowed these to trace to your bones.
I miss killing these cultists.
How did you know about the ambush?
I am an enchantress. The ways of magic and illusion are familiar to me. My name is Irena.
And I am a crusader. Nice to meet you, Irena. Why are you out here?
Well, I am also looking for someone. But here, let me clear the way for you.
Protect the people! Iron Wolves!
If not for you, the Lacuni would have eaten well this day.
Are there more Lacuni on the road to Alcarnas?
Even worse. Cultists are casting spells in two of their desert lairs to obscure the Black Canyon Bridge.
Let us head north to the Howling Plateau. The cultist magic seems to be emanating from there. Another illusion here. The cultists try to hide their footsteps. Their spells are rooted easily caught. If we follow these prints, we can find their lair and hope for rituals. I will seek out any other traces of their magic.
Thank you.
Look, more hidden footprints. This is one of the cultist lairs. They are casting part of the illusion inside.
I'm overburdened.
There should be another ritual at a cellar to the east.
In the eastern kingdom of Khajistan, I heard rumors of Zakarum warriors called Crusaders. While the natives were most reticent, I was able to deduce that this order was founded 200 years ago, just as Rakis took his army of paladins west. But these crusaders went east on a very different mission.
Is this your first time in Khajistan?
I rarely ventured beyond the bounds of Westmarch in my younger years. After the Order took me in, I had little need to travel.
They tortured my poor husband.
We will avenge him.
These enemies defy all reason.
Look, more hidden footprints. This is one of the cultist lairs. They are casting part of the illusion inside. To dispel the coven.
Thank the gods you have come.
It is with some reluctance that I write on the seven lords of hell, for they are the greatest of the demons, and even whispering their names seems to poison the air around me. They are divided into the lesser evils, Belial, Asmodan, Duriel, and Andariel, and the prime evils, Mephisto, Baal, and Diablo.
Tell me, what shall you do when Magda is dead?
Her master Belial wants to invade Sanctuary. His brother Asmodan as well. I will kill them both, destroy their forces, and keep Sanctuary safe.
How curious. You must be the one I was meant to find here. I think it is time for you to know my true tale. I am not from Chaldeum. I learned these spells 1500 years ago. My sisters and I pledged our service to a man of great power. We called him the Prophet. He trained us and placed us in a magical slumber to awaken in this era. I am to prevent the Lords of Hell from invading.
I think you're dangerous. I like that. Come. Join me. Now to find the Kasim outpost. Those hounds are enjoying their food. Should I disturb them? Patience.
Take this for saving me. It is the least I can do.
Hey!
require more wrath.
Such waste, such ruin. What drives these cultists to commit these terrible deeds?
The light be down.
Lord of Lies, is the most elusive of the seven evils and is a master of deceit. It is said that he manipulated Asmodan into revolt against the prime evils. This began the Burning Hell's civil war, which ended with the dark exile of the prime evils to our mortal realm.
There's something odd about those guards.
Captain of the Guard, you are hereby ordered to send a band of your most loyal men to secure the Kasim outpost. Control of the city hangs by a thread. The commoners...
Greetings. I'm headed to Alcarnas, but this gate seems to be blocking my way.
You must be mad. But if you're intent on rushing headlong to your death, talk to Captain David down in the command post. He's got the gate key.
Here you are, delivered unto me as a sacrifice. A gift from Lord Belial.
He used you as a distraction, and I let him. Killing you is worth a delay.
No! He would never betray me! Strike him down!
Belial has never heard of loyalty. He's left you to pay for Cain's death.
Not a moment too soon. They plan to sacrifice us to Belial. Iron Wolves, take back the town!
Has Magda reached Alcarnas?
Yes. We've heard rumors of a horrible slaughter there.
Then time is short. Please, open this gate. I need to go back.